Manohar Parrikar will resign from the post of Goa Chief Minister tomorrow, and a new Chief Minister will take oath on the same day. Parrikar is headed to Delhi and is tipped to become the Defence Minister in a likely expansion of the Narendra Modi cabinet. Parrikar is expected to take over in Delhi from Arun Jaitley, who has held dual charge of two critical portfolios, finance and defence, for the 5 months since the Narendra Modi cabinet took oath in May this year.
भारतीय जनता पार्टी लेजिस्लेचर टीम की बैठक होगी, उसके बाद करीबन एक या डेढ़ बजे तक, लेकिन उसके पहले चीफ मिनिस्टर रिजाइन होना चाहिए तो ही वो नया लीडर चूज कर सकते। तो पहले 11-11:30 बजे मैं इस्तीफा दे रहा हूँ, उसके बाद में।
पावर्ड बाय NNIS।